Hey y'all. So I just got another package today, and you are good and faithful Ancient Cosmetics. So I'm gonna open up this box and I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Okay, y'all, hold that thought. Hey y'all, so this is my Ancient Cosmetics box. That link is already in my bio, but because it's been a while since I got some goodies, I'm excited. And I got one of the newer body oils, which I'm very excited to try. But let's get into this box. Oh my God. Ugh. Hold on. Let me turn the camera around. Hold on. So y'all, I'm excited. Some of these and most of these I have already tried, with the exception of two or three. Like, they have this body oil, double butter. This is fragrance free. But of course, you know, I'm gonna smell it. Oh yeah, this doesn't, just nothing. But I bet you this oil is gonna do something serious to your girl's skin, because I bet my skin has been deprived, Ancient Cosmetics. You don't understand. And this one right here has been, I can never catch this sucker and stop. But when I do, I try to get this SOB. Okay. Hold that thought, y'all. Because I got the body butter. But let me smell this thing first. Hold on. Let me tell y'all something. If y'all put this on after a warm bath and your man don't eat you up, if you don't get swallowed, okay, from head to toe, it's you. But hold that thought. And of course, y'all, I got Old Faithful, Even Skin, Keep Me Right, Keep Me Tight. But get into these body butters, okay? And this thing feel light, but oh my goodness. Oh my God. Now, I've had this oil. This smells just like the oil. If y'all had the Just Peachy oil, it smells just like that. And of course, like I said, the, can y'all see it? The Caramel Butterscotch Body Butter, I got that because I got the oil. And when I tell y'all that oil, get up underneath an electric blanket with this on, you finna get ate up. That's all I'm gonna say. This one I have not tried, Brown Sugar. So I'm very anxious to try all of these because, again, I don't like dry skin. I don't like being dehydrated in any capacity, shape, form, or fashion. Come on now, come on. Ooh, this one kind of smells like the Caramel Butterscotch one, minus a few notes. You know what I'm saying? It's much more like just straight brown sugar, nothing else. But this one, I can smell the caramel in it. You know what I'm saying? Of course, Old Faithful Dry Skin Double Butter to go with the double butter oil that I got. And this one is new for me because I have not tried this. This one actually isn't for me. This is for my father because he likes the soap, which I actually just went and ordered that now because they just had a $1.99 sale. But oh, this should be great, especially fresh out of the shower. This is the, what is this? Let me see. Breathe Easy Eucalyptus Spearmint Body Butter. This right here is going to do my daddy right. But other than that, y'all, that is my Ancient Cosmetics haul. I'm going to put the link below, my link personally, so y'all can get a little discount or whatever. But good quality things are hard to come by. But these, Old Faithful, Ford, reliable, like a truck, F-150, okay? You can never go wrong with one of these or body oil. You can't go wrong. But until next time, y'all, stay gifted and heavily lifted, okay? Love y'all.